Alright, so now we continue for question 8. So in question 8, it is about quantization of light. It's from chapter 9 of our syllabus. And we have an ultraviolet light of wavelength 280 nanometer used in an experiment of photoelectric effect on lithium. So lithium is the metal that we use here. A lithium surface has work function of 2.5 electron volt. Determine the maximum kinetic energy of the photoelectrons and also stopping potential. So we will look a bit on the concept of photoelectric effect. So photoelectric effect is when the light, okay, the light particle, which is photon, hits the surface of a metal, and when the energy that being hit from that light is big enough, then you will have photoelectron emitted. So we will have a metal surface, so it must be a metal surface, and then light being heated on the metal. And if this light has energy more than this work function, so our energy must be more than the work function. Work function is the energy source from the metal. We will have electron being emitted from the metal surface. Okay, so that is the concept of the photoelectric effect. So now the metal that we have here is lithium with the work function of 2.5 electron volt, and then the ultraviolet light is being used here. So the energy of the light is hc over lambda, and this lambda is provided as 280 nanometer. Okay, so now we will apply this information to calculate our question 8a, that is maximum kinetic energy of photoelectrons. So we will apply Einstein photoelectric equation. So you can straight away get the equation as this to get the maximum kinetic energy, or you can start with the general equation E equals to W naught plus K max. Okay, so with this is the starting point, and then you rearrange and make the K max as the subject, as that is what we are required to find. So as K max as the subject, so we will have E minus W naught over here, and this E is the energy of the light source of the photon. So we will calculate it by using the formula of hc over lambda. H is the Planck constant, substitute incorrectly, and c is the speed of light, and lambda is the wavelength of the ultraviolet light provided here. Okay, so you substitute in the correct value minus with the work function. So the work function provided here is in electron volt. However, the energy that we calculate by using hc over lambda is giving the unit joule. Therefore, we have to change this work function 2.5 electron volt into joule by multiplying with 1.6 times 10 to the power of negative 19. When you do that, you will get the whole thing as joule. And this is also in joule. Then you can solve it easier. So final answer, you will also get it in joule, since this is the kinetic energy. So you will get your maximum kinetic energy as 3.1 times 10 to the power of negative 19. And first, when you write the equation, you will get K1, that is the marks for the concept, and then you substitute in the value correctly, then you will get your 1 mark for substitution, and your final answer, correct final answer with the correct unit, you will get 1 mark here. So for this question A, you will gain 3 marks. And next question B, we have to determine the stopping potential. Since we already calculated here, we already have the value for maximum kinetic energy, and we can apply the formula for maximum kinetic energy with the stopping potential, that is Kmax equals to EVS, and then substitute in the value of Kmax that we have calculated from question A. And E is the elementary charge, that is constant. You can get it from the list of constant at the front of your question paper. And then VS, the one that we want to calculate the stopping potential. So you make VS as a subject and then divide 3.1 times 10 to the power of negative 19 with this using your calculator, and you will get your final answer for stopping potential as 1.94 volt. And this 1.94, make sure you have the correct value of the correct unit of volt, okay, because stopping potential is a potential difference, so it is a voltage. So you will get 1 mark for substitution the correct value of the maximum kinetic energy and also the elementary charge, and then 1 mark with the correct answer with its unit. Okay, so total marks for this question 8 is 5 marks. So that's all for question 8. Thank you.